Okay, I drained GPU liquid cooling. Just look how much waste is there. And some kind of chunks. It looks like, it's hard to see what it looks like. So the problem was the pump stopped working. Looks like those chunks got blocked it. So something not very nice was happening. So I had to drain it and put some water. That's the result I got. Unbelievable.